But when y'all expect that, then it's going to be easy. So if you read the backer, okay, he's going over top. Okay, now I know the quarterback going to throw me back shoulder real quick within 10 yards. But yeah, it's going to be easy. That you can't guard things if you know what you're doing.
That's right.
Go run all the way through and look back shoulder quick.
Get him right, boy. Get him right.
That's on my baby. I'm like to drive through extra.
No, so it's fine to read the whole, but so what I'm saying is read the guy that can make it. That's how you'll know when you can hurdle somebody, when you can kick somebody, when you do it. Because you're reading a guy that can make the play. So like on the route, you should know, okay, if he's 10 yards off, what is Shedeur thinking? Shedeur thinking hit. If he up, what is Shedeur? If he's too high and you got all those, Shedeur probably not going to come to me because I saved you out. So that would save yourself energy and knowing, okay, I'm getting the ball this way, I'm not getting the ball this way. So other than that, if everybody thinks like that, bro, it's going to be easy, but everybody out here running around, not analyzing nothing at all. And that's, I mean, it's mid. You can't do that.